This is one of my favorite opals from our recent trip to Lightning Ridge. I love cutting white caps. Most of the time, you have no idea what's underneath them. But this one, you can clearly see. Wow. Who knows what that's going to be? It's super, super bright. Tons of reds. At some angles, it even has like a hot pink in it. These are the funnest to cut. See the reflection on my finger? Crazy bright. It's a cutter's dream.